What's up, vlog? My name is Stephanie. What is it? I forgot my intro. What's up, YouTube? My name is Stephanie. Bearty. Welcome back to my channel if you're a subscriber, and welcome if you are new. I'm gonna move you more over here because that looks... clouds are probably very distracting. If you didn't already know, I got a new phone, so that's why it's like wider and like you can see the freaking clouds outside. That's sick. About two vlogs ago, it was Vanessa's birthday, and now this vlog is about Nidia's birthday. Right now, it is not Nidia's birthday. It is March 17th. Happy St. Patrick's Day. If you have been paying attention to the news and, you know, just the world around you in general, you know that the coronavirus has ruined all our lives, ruined our vibe, our 2020 vibe, as if 2020 didn't need any more bad news. But we're under quarantine or like self-isolation because we're not actually sick. We can't do what we usually do, which is like go out on our birthdays and like go and buy a bunch of stuff and just vibe. We can't do that for Nidia's birthday, especially also because, like I've mentioned several times on this channel, she doesn't live here. She lives about 376 miles away, and she's not gonna be here for her birthday, so we're celebrating it today, the 17th, and we're also celebrating it at home because of the coronavirus. So if y'all didn't notice, for our 19th birthdays, we all So we've been going to Macaroni Grill for our birthday since September, thanks to Mary Lou. And unfortunately, we cannot end the 19th birthday year cycle thing with Nidia because of the coronavirus. And we can't take her to Macaroni Grill, which is so sad. So we have decided to do an at-home Macaroni Grill moment thing. We're going to be cooking pasta for her. We're going to be doing the little tablecloth thing that we love doing, which you doodle on. It's so much fun. We might even sing happy birthday to her in Italian. It's gonna be a vibe. Right now I'm on my way to Vanessa's, and we're gonna go to the store, probably buy some pasta and any other supplies that we need to make our own at-home macaroni grill.
Corona time.
It's Corona time.
Fettuccine. Fancy cake they give us.
Hungry.
Trying to buy shrimp. I put a little something in this card just for you. I'm being rudely interrupted. I put a little something in this card just for you. Ready? Ready for the big joke? It should come in handy with all the crap this place is giving you.
It's Corona time.
Buying our groceries that we need for self-isolation.
Social distancing.
Oh yeah, well, we're not social distancing right now. Ma'am, 6 feet apart.
I smacked her ass.
Social distancing. It's a piece of cake, it's like a pretty cake. Putting the cake in the oven.
I hate it here. Like planet Earth. At this moment, you don't want to name planet Earth, United States.
I just got a view of ass. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Shut that ass down. Load it, pick that motherfucker up.
That's a 7.
I don't even know where the 9's supposed to go.
That's a 7 and a blob.
Alright, so update. There is no update. It has been like an hour and a half and Nidia has not arrived to our macaroni grill. There is a macaroni grill ready in the dining room. And Nidia is nowhere to be present. Are you FaceTiming her?
She's nowhere to be present.
She's nowhere to be present. She's worse than me. Can we agree?
Yes.
Thank you.
I was ready. This time.
This time.
I'm surprised how late she is.
She's never been this late.
Anyway, yes, waiting for Nidia. We'll update when we have an update. We have an update. She answered our FaceTime. So now we're gonna actually heat up the pasta. This woman make the pasta get cold.
She ruined my fettuccine Alfredo. I will beat her.
And we're gonna try the cake thing again.
Because the 1 is easy, but the 9 is a big
job. Why don't you do just a circle and then do the sick after?
The sick?
Yeah.
Okay, a circle. She said, period.
Y'all not gonna say anything?
Nah.
Nah. You didn't even pay attention.
Nah.
Corona time style.
Oh,
thank you, buddies. I didn't even
know. Well,
no, you didn't say anything. So I was like,
stupid. Why are you 2 hours late?
That's the paper.
Yeah.
Don't draw on the tablecloth.
Happy birthday.
Okay. Cherish it.
Cherish it. It's very good.
Just me. Aw, thank you.
You guys are creative.
Loud as possible. Boom that shit. Okay.
Wait, no, I didn't. Wait, yes, I did.
Are you okay? So pretty. Let her post her Snapchat and take. Oh, the wax is getting all over. Okay, make a wish. Aww. Yay! Oh, yeah. It's your COVID-19. Oh my god, what happy COVID-19. Wow.
Ready?
Dude, it looks like a really cute headband.
It does. To be fair, we don't know how it tastes. Hopefully, it's good.
Yeah, we haven't eaten it. Okay, nice. She snapped. Eat your cake.
It's because you haven't eaten anything besides the bite that you took on camera.
I didn't like it. Brenda, now!
You're covering like half your eyes.
The windows open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. 2 a.m. adventure. Well, actually 3 a.m., right? It's like 2:49. Yes, I am. You can't really see.
Press it twice.
This cracky... Oh, guess not. This crackhead decided she wanted food, and it's 3 a.m.
She wants water. I want water.
So she's driving her car because of issues. And we're going to go get Whataburger at 3 a.m.
Hi, can I have a...
It's so nice outside.
Well, can I
like,
just have a
I miss this weather. Where I'm from.
Sausage, please.
Where I'm from.
Shh.
A biscuit with sausage, egg, and cheese, please. And then that'll be it.
Can we roll the windows down on our way back?
You want? You want a day? You want? You want to get corona?
Hello? Thank you.
Thank you, Whataburger.
That's what I was saying.
Where I live, it was cold when I left. Like it was like, yeah, it was like 60. Yeah, like we would have to wear like sweaters, at least like long sleeve. So I definitely. Oh yeah, damn, you're right.
Oh yeah.
How much was it? Do you remember?
Do you remember how much?
Yeah. Like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
6, 7, 13.
Oh, what is good leg?
The windows open.
Yeah, Bearty! And it's summer feeling!
Okay, now it's good.
Let's talk breathe me! Breathe me out!
Summer feeling!
Your head actually feels good.
Take out my head? Wow! Watermelon sugar, hi! Watermelon sugar, hi!
Oh no, if I get it!
Gotcha.